We need to have children wanting to be entrepreneurs. We need to have children having referrals. As they have football players, they have to have also great entrepreneurs and as their image that they want to become in the future. We need to have in schools this kind of teaching where I wanted to start up a company is a great thing to do. Also in universities, the kind of education that we have is very strict and doesn't give room for creativeness. But also we need to work on the idea of giving second chances. We need to know that failure is good as long as you're able to stand up and start over again.